Thanks for joining us. I'm Rashad Williams. We start with breaking news out of McDowell County. The sheriff's office says they're searching for a missing child. 8-year-old Tobias Lucky, usually referred to as Toby, was last seen near a wooded area on Sydney Falls Trail, and that's in the Crooked Creek area, and that was tonight around 7 p.m. Toby is described as 4'9", 75 pounds, with brown hair and brown eyes, and he was last seen wearing a green sweatpants and a gray shirt. Anyone with information is asked to call the McDowell County Sheriff's Office.